Facing fail to connect to the Rockstar Games Library service error? Well, we have you covered. Here are two ways you can solve it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with all your future tech issues. Now let's get started. Method 1. First, change the startup type of Rockstar Games Library service. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run and type services.msc and hit Enter. Find Rockstar Games Library service and right-click on the service and select Properties. Set the startup type to Manual and click on the Apply button. Next, click on the Start button and then OK. Close the window. Method 2. Next, you need to make sure that the Rockstar Games Library service is not disabled from the System Configuration window. Type System Configuration in the Windows search box and select the top option. Go to the Services tab. Check the Hide All Microsoft Services box. Find Rockstar Games Library service and check the box beside it. Click on Apply and OK. Restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out. Thank you.